Remember not your own limitations. The help of God will come to you. Forget yourself, forget yourself. God's help will surely come. When you call on the mercy of God, waiting to reinforce you, your strength will be tenfold. Your strength.